we discuss physical properties. So the first A group elements, physical properties. The physical properties of first A group elements are shows different properties. For example, from top to bottom, atomic sizes increases. So based on that, the sodium, the potassium metal is a small size compared to sodium. And the first A group elements melting point. The first A group element melting points are very low. The first A group elements melting point is very low due to weak metallic bond. Due to weak metallic bond existing between the metals. So due to the presence of weak metallic bond or weak molecular metallic bond, due to that, the first A group element melting point is very low. And the first A group elements are exhibit different color properties, like the generally the lithium metal is appears as crimson color, crimson red. Next, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium. Another element is francium. That francium is unstable, so there is no use. So there is no need for write a color property. This sodium, the sodium is appears as a yellow color. Potassium is violet. Violet. And next one is rubidium is red violet. And next one is cesium is blue color. Okay, so this is your color property. So the first A group elements color property. Okay, the first A group elements are exhibit different colors. Lithium exhibit crimson red color, sodium is yellow color, potassium is violet color, red is red violet, means rubidium is red violet, cesium is blue color. After the completion of this physical properties, in that next we discuss chemical properties. So the chemical properties of first A group elements.